The ferry was crossing the Padma River west of the capital, Dhaka. It collided with a cargo vessel and sank. Local media quote transport officials as saying about 80 people were rescued or managed to swim ashore. Survivors reportedly said that the boat was carrying more than 200 people, well over its capacity. Ferries remain a key means of transportation in Bangladesh, where there are many rivers but not